ഇപ്പോൾ സി പി എം ജനറൽ സെക്രട്ടറി സീതാറാം യെച്ചൂരി മാധ്യമങ്ങളെ കാണുന്നു. തത്സമയ സംപ്രേഷണത്തിൽ
ഫോർ ഇംപ്രൂവ്മെന്റ് യു ഫൈൻഡ് ദി ലെഫ്റ്റ് ആൻഡ് പർട്ടിക്കുലർലി ദി സി പി ഐ എം ഹാസ് ബീൻ പ്ലേയിങ് എ വൈറ്റൽ റോൾ പൈവറ്റൽ റോൾ ലെറ്റ്സ് സേ ഇൻ ഓൾ ദീസ് സ്ട്രഗിൾസ് ദാറ്റ് ഹാവ് ടേക്കൻ പ്ലേസ് ഇൻ ദ പാസ്റ്റ് ഫ്യൂ ഇയേഴ്സ് വെദർ ഇസ് ദി കിസാൻ സ്ട്രഗിൾ വെദർ ഇസ് ദി ട്രേഡ് യൂണിയൻ ആക്ഷൻസ് ആൻഡ് സ്ട്രൈക്സ് ദാറ്റ് ഹാവ് ഹാപ്പൻഡ് എവറി ഇയർ ഇൻ ദ ലാസ്റ്റ് ഫോർ ഇയേഴ്സ് ഓർ വെദർ ഇസ് ദി സ്ട്രഗിൾ ഓഫ് ദി Anganwadis or the scheme workers or the students or the youth or the women, you have, I mean, an active participation and these struggles are intensifying. But in terms of electoral politics, you find all these struggles not being part of the mainstream narrative, where the mainstream narrative continues to be hijacked into a polarized communal situation. And that is what needs to be broken. The Prime Minister's preoccupation today is either hijab or halal or azan or now. Yesterday, as they mounted the attack in JNU, saying there should be no non-vegetarian food. These are the issues that for them that are important. Not growing unemployment, not growing suicides by our youth and our farmers, not growing hunger, not growing poverty. And on top of that, you impose a daily hike in prices of petroleum products, which creates an inflationary process, making life more miserable. So we need to shift that narrative away from this polarization that they are seeking. And that is a major challenge. And that is what we have undertaken to ensure that that will happen in cooperation with the broadest possible mobilization of secular forces. So in a nutshell, if you have anything to ask, you're welcome.
Comrade, you said you will strengthen the party. That is your first objective. For strengthening the party has to be strengthened at the center and at the regional level. So what are the measures you will take to strengthen the party at the center?
You see, for strengthening of the party is not only the question of personnel at the center discharging responsibilities. That's important. But the main strengthening of the party comes from the grassroots level activity. So the focus and the priority that is given this time in the party congress is to develop your local struggles on issues that are affecting the local population. Somewhere it'll be water, somewhere it'll be electricity, somewhere it'll be transport, somewhere it'll be roads. But whatever those issues are, on that to mobilize the people and to launch your sustainable movements to realize that objective. This is the axis for the party's growth. It doesn't happen through, I mean, these are all important and very demonstrative, you know, central actions, you know, big calls and rallies. But the actual growth of the party will be from the grassroots level, and that is where the concentration will be now.
Plan for the North Indian state?
For the?
North Indian state.
North Indian or Northeastern?
Both.
What is the plan?
Yeah. Is there any special
you see, for the North Indian states, particularly Hindi-speaking states, we have worked out a plan, but we had also said that soon, very soon, we'll have a meeting with the secretaries of all these Hindi-speaking states in order to discuss how to implement what we have outlined in our political organization report. And that is basically to take on, you see, the Hindutva communal agenda has to be met straight on. I mean, we got to take the bull by the horns. Only thinking that on people's issues, organizing protest is going to mute that monster, that is not going to happen. Hindutva, communal agenda has to be frontally taken on, and that has to be done politically, ideologically, socially, culturally, very important, and organizationally. Because they use all the social mechanisms available, from organizing communal community kirtans to bhajans to, you know, various things through which they propagate this polarization. Now these have to be countered at each level. And that is the challenge that has to be taken up, particularly in the northern states, in the Hindi-speaking states, and in the northeast now. Using Assam as the axis, they are now communalizing rapidly and most dangerously the entire northeastern region. And that will have very serious consequences for the future. But that is the challenge that we'll have to take on.
During the last 8 years of Modi, the minorities, farmers and Dalits were the most affected people. So do you have any action plan to organize intensive protest among these people?
Yes. In fact, the farmers' action, finally the launch of the farmers' protest against the farm laws happened under the large umbrella organization of the Sanyukt Kisan Morcha. For 2 years before that, there was a consistent and a very systematic effort to bring together all these farm unions. And the whole thing started, if you recollect, from the long march that was of Maharashtra from Nasik to Bombay that took place. You know, that was in fact the launch pad by which all these organizations came together. Prior to this,
ഇടത് ജനാധിപത്യ രാഷ്ട്രീയ പാർട്ടികൾ കൊണ്ട് മാത്രം ബദൽ നടക്കില്ല. ഒപ്പം പാർട്ടിയുടെ നേതൃത്വത്തിൽ വർഗ സംഘടനകളുടെ നേതൃത്വത്തിൽ നടന്ന സമരങ്ങൾ കൂടി ചൂണ്ടിക്കാട്ടുകയാണ് സീതാറാം യെച്ചൂരി.